this beloved son of mine.
Madam, step this way into the lifeboat.
Mistress, by all means, take a place.
No, I will not go before the younger men.
Ida, you must go now. Ida, please, I'm telling you to get into the lifeboat. Ida.
What about you? For what? To live without you? Absolutely not. Where you go, I go.
You must get in, please step this way.
You must get in the lifeboat, please don't delay. This is the time for next one.
My memories, I, and all this love of ours will soar. Come dawn or danger, we'll meet tomorrow and have each other evermore.
It was tomorrow.